I want to start by seeing how well you kind of know each other, and I found random facts about each of you online.
Cool.
I'm going to see if you can work out who they're all about.
Okay.
Okay.
So who? Probably do this.
Yeah, I think you can do this. Kaya, straight off, she knew every single one.
No way.
Yeah.
Oh, so maybe they're just.
Okay. They're internet facts, so you can tell me if they're not true as well. So whose guilty pleasure film has apparently never been kissed?
Dylan?
Yeah.
Yes!
Kaya got that.
Mm-hmm. Straight off. Straight off.
Maybe Kaya?
I don't know.
It's Dylan.
No! Yeah, what? That seems crazy. I've talked about that.
Never been kissed.
Mm-hmm. Someone said this at some point in an interview.
Really?
And it's the man sat next to
you.
Yeah,
he said that. Who was that person? No, I think it was Keon.
It's definitely you.
It's not even a guilty pleasure. It's a great movie.
It's a great movie. Who was rejected from a role in Harry Potter?
All right, so are these all just me? You and all mine?
Thomas.
Thomas.
Yes.
Yeah.
Do you know who? Which character he went for?
Would it have been like one of the Weasleys?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was a Weasley.
Will? Will?
You know who it was. Wasn't it you?
Oh, so it was... Oh. So,
oh.
Well, I was reading your face, and since
He's
you
trying
had
not to
no
give
recognition
away.
Of it, I figured it was Will.
Yeah, no, I did go up for Harry Potter's.
Yeah,
no, I did.
For a Ron, is that right? That's what the internet tells
yeah,
me.
Ron. I did. Yeah. I did.
I'm also going to reject
It's you.
Child.
You didn't even know you were one. Awesome.
I think it was the first audition I ever had.
I knew we would be good at this game.
You were doing great. Like,
yeah,
I love how you don't even
it.
Know your own facts.
I knew mine.
Okay. Who was obsessed?
You're incredibly special.
Who was obsessed with Arnold Schwarzenegger when they were younger?
Kaya.
Kaya.
Yeah.
It's
Snagger.
Me.
I love that. Who went to school with Robert Pattinson?
Will.
You know everything. Or went to the same school as, I should probably add. I don't know if they were there together.
Is that Will?
Yeah.
Again, I'm like looking at you to see if you're like, I did.
I mean,
I definitely didn't. So it's got to be either Kyra or Will. Will.
Spot on. Who says they've seen every episode of Friends at least 11 times, which I feel is a very specific number?
Dylan?
Yeah.
Be Kaya?
No.
I don't know.
Dylan again.
Dylan?
Yep.
Okay, I can see that though.
Yeah,
funny thing about Dylan, he's a funny guy. He has to be very serious in these movies, but I'm looking for him to do some comedy one day.
Dylan?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is it 11 now, or would you say it's more than 11 at this point?
At least 14.
14. I like that. Who's related to Hugh Grant?
I don't know. Who's related to Hugh Grant? Will?
I'm gonna give you any.
Is it Will?
Any hints?
It's Will or Thomas?
Me?
Yes. Did you
no
know?
Way.
Yeah. Oh. The genealogist discovered it.
This is so cool.
Shit, I didn't know that.
Mel, I'm related to Hugh Grant.
Tom's Brodie-Sangster.
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Apparently,
actually,
second
that was a
cousin.
Guess. Really?
Yeah. According
and they
to the
were
internet,
in the same
at least.
Movies together. Interesting.
Thomas. Oh, he's
yeah.
kept that quiet.
Apparently, they're like second cousins or something
he
like
did
that.
Not want us to know that.
Did he not?
He's kept that
Why
secret.
Do you think that's not embarrassing, surely?
No, but thanks for telling me.
Okay.
I'm going to rip into him for
okay.
it now.
Apparently, it's this man right here, and I double-checked it. You said it in an interview. It wasn't just an internet fact. Second cousins.
Something like that, yeah.
Something like that.
Really?
And yeah. I'd love to know if I can dispel this one or not. Who once got their IMDb page out to buy a drink in a bar?
Me?
Did
no,
you know?
I'm guessing. When I was underage, probably.
No, but look.
I don't know who would admit to that.
Apparently Thomas has.
No, I don't
apparently.
Believe that. No,
you don't believe that? I mean, I was thinking...
He's too
what?
Cool. They let him in anyway.
I don't know if this is true.
Who got their IMDb
Apparently
page?
So. This is something that's written on the internet somewhere about someone in the cast.
That somebody... What? I
don't know how that would
happened.
Work. I don't know if it's used for ID or whether it was just to like
oh,
show
oh,
off.
Oh, to get them into... Oh,
maybe.
Kaya.
This one,
you?
Apparently.
Why do we...
Is this a true story?
Are you just not telling yours? You knew this was...
Yeah,
is that true?
Yeah, I was in Canada trying to get a visa, so I'd given my passport away. And I didn't have my driver's license on me either. And I found this really cool bar in Ottawa. And I just fancied a beer. and I didn't have any ID and they weren't having it. So I did, yeah, I felt awful.
Did it work?
No, they just took it away and started laughing and then pointed it out and then asked me for some, but no, it didn't work.
That's awesome.
Yeah, I had a Coke.
Oh, disappointing, not quite the day
it didn't even work, I just felt like a dick and was.